An arrest has been made after an investigator determined a fire in Northumberland County is arson. Mount Carmel police telling Eyewitness News one man is in custody tonight. Two homes went up in flames on North Walnut Street Tuesday morning. The fire destroyed one home and heavily damaged another. Fortunately, no one was injured.